Oh, baby, baby. Burn. Burn. Yes. Yes. Mwah. I can't do any block. Why are you coming towards me? You want to go? Oh wait, you died. You drop anything? Oh yeah. Give me that zombie flesh. Thank you very much. Much appreciated. I have to kill that spider. I'll be right back. Is there a creeper around there? I don't think there is. Yeah, let's just go. Oh, hello, creeper. Oh, there's a one on the island. Oh crap. Come on. Come on. Come towards me. Yes. 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 Don't 360 on me. You're not MLG. You ain't pro quickscoper. Ooh. Okay, we're gonna have to try to knock him off the island. I don't wanna kill him. Can I trap you? Can I just trap you in a hole really quick? Don't you wanna stay in this ditch? Like my friend. Yeah, just stay. No, come back here, you're a bitch. Come. Ah, God. Okay. Let's do this! Let's do this! Urgh, get away, get away! Okay, that's cool. Oh my goodness. Okay. Let's not go towards that edge again. I almost dashed right off of it. Having a heart attack. Okay, that's cool. Take away some more of this island. Because I need some more dirt. I don't know why, since I have a cobblestone generator, but I can just use the dirt for. Oh! Let's make another stone pickaxe, or tool, apparently. And I have four pieces of bone, which is nice. Three gunpowder. I have plenty of string for no reason, since I don't need it. I have some arrows. I should make a bow. I don't have for a bow. Oh, I don't have enough. I have to kill some more spiders. I came here. Oh, yeah. Shovel. Almost forgot. I'm like, I came here for something. Can't remember. Let's not go to the menu. I don't need that. Okay. I'll eventually get Lippy's Lazy in a second. Probably not today. I'll do it tomorrow. I'll just leave it for like last because it's not really important. Ooh, zombie flesh. I should just make them spawn on like one spot on the island. Just literally just one spot. And just have them all fall. That way they can just, I don't know, die. I need to build a spawn trap. That's what I need to do. Because you're gonna have to. It's a requirement to beat the forest sphere survival. I'm never good at making them though. Every time I make them, they never end up well. I think they have to have like a 30 something drop or something like that. Something ridiculous. And I can't destroy the sand island over there. And it's all made out of sand, I believe. So I'm gonna have to cover the whole thing with sand. I mean, with dirt. I'm gonna have to go down and like attach it. I think if I attach a block, it destroys it. I'm not sure. So I'll try not to attach anything. I'll try to go underneath, build a huge platform or something, and just like, there, just leave it alone. Just take the cactus, that's about it. There's something up there, there's a treasure chest. I think this is a treasure chest. That'd be nice. How far does this lapis go down? Like, seriously. I'll dig around the lapis once I get everything on this layer. Oh, okay, I'll just dig with my fist since I'm close enough. How far do you go down? Wow. I think it goes all the way to the bottom. Okay, hop up, hop up. Wow, this goes very far down. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna build a little trench around it. And I'm definitely gonna make a little wall around where I walk. For now, at least. Because I don't want to go falling off the bridge and stuff. Need another shovel. Thank you very much. Oh, give me my cobblestone back. Come on. There we go. Let's just dig all the way down to the lapis. That way, if something does get trapped, I can just kill it. I can just kill the spiders and whatnot. Since it goes all the way down, let's just destroy this, all of it around it. That way, hopefully, spiders and stuff fall. I'm gonna try to get some slabs. I'll make this too wide and get some slabs. Keep the spiders in. That way, I can just, like, drop some TNT, maybe. Might even be able to drop some of that in there. I'm gonna have to make a stairway, though. Crap. For me to get out. I'll just make it when I get out and then destroy it. Okay, that's alright. Let's make it all the way around, though. Because I need the dirt anyway. Come on. So, what should I start building? My garden should be starting to grow now, hopefully. It's, like halfway done growing. Hopefully it's not on fire, you know, that lava was pretty close to it. That sucked. Hey, here's your only seat. Oh, by the way, it's on fire while you're gone. And we're done. All done. Let's build a little stairway. Right here. Yep. We're just gonna, let's destroy now. Goodbye. Goodbye. And, you'll just sit there, Lapis, because I don't care about you. You're not important. You're worthless. Let's build a wall now. All the way around. What the heck is that floating over there? It's just floating off. I don't even know what the heck that is. There's something floating off the island. Also, I need cobblestone. I need coal, which I know is on that rock island, so I'm gonna have to go there pretty soon after I'm done making the wall, at least up to the rock island. Oops, missed. There we go. Are you on fire? No? Okay. Let's block this off. Oh, watch out. Okay, yeah, we're gonna have to walk around this a little bit. That way we can stop this lava from coming off the island. There we go. And let's just cover it. Just to, you know, stop it from actually hitting people like me. I'm all alone. I'm alone. Forever alone. I'm running out of dirt. Crap. I only have 20 pieces left. Oh, wait, no, I have a stack of 6. Before I lied. Never mind. Oh. Come back here. Yeah. What is that like? I don't even know what that is floating over there. I'm still trying to figure out what that is. I'm pretty sure it's a treasure chest, but yeah, I have no idea. Oh no, don't become nighttime. Don't do this to me. I'm so close to building my wall. And I don't even have torches yet. Okay, nothing spawned behind me. Let me turn around. I'm scared of something spawning on me. Maybe I can make some coal? I still don't have, oh wait, I don't have a generator, crap. I mean, not a generator, I don't have any cobblestone, I only have 7 pieces, I can't make a furnace, crap. Okay, let's destroy this wall, because this does not need to be here anymore. Not really, at least. I'll build one farther over here. That way archers can leave me alone. Let's build it, like, right here. There we go. That's a decent wall. That'll stop them from at least getting to me. Because okay, dirt. Did you just disappear? Am I crazy? There we go. Let's just put that back. And fill that in. Actually, wait, we need this open. Yeah, let's build a wall all around my lovely dirt island. They give you a lot of dirt on that island. I don't understand why. My nice home. So roomy. Spacious. Okay, is there any space over there? Eventually. I'll eventually have some space. Oops. Give me back. There we go. And we're just gonna... we'll just bring it here. And, yeah. Let's just block this off. Just make it so it cannot go anywhere except right in front of me. Let's give it the cobblestone. Let's get it! No, stop stealing it. Okay, maybe if I hit it this way. Yeah. Yeah, okay, there we go. There we go. Keep hitting it. Oh, yeah. Okay, now it's flying towards me. I guess I just gotta position myself right. And never mind, I lied. It's bouncing away. Oh, no, stop burning. Why are you doing this to me? Why are you doing this to me? Maybe I dive in quick enough, but I don't want to kill myself. I'm running out of food. I am dying. I am dying. I really need to stop running. Okay, that's good for now. That's good. 26, that's fine. I'll build the pathway in a second. Wait, oops. Thank you. Now I can start making at least some... Let me plant another tree. Where should I plant it? Let's build a garden over here. Yeah, we'll build a garden right off this. Since this is where we started, we're gonna expand this one to make it even, because it's uneven. The island is not even. I am disappointed. The dimensions are wrong. I want them even. There we go. That's cool. Or not. There we go. Perfect. And I'll eventually make the entire floor stone, just to make it nicer. And we're just gonna push this wall back. push it all the way back that way. Why am I punching it? I have a shovel. Why do I do these things? Why do I do them? I'm just sitting here like, haha, yeah, I'm gonna waste all my time punching the dirt. Yay! Instead of using the shovel, which I've had for I don't know how long. Come on, how big do I want this to be? I'm probably gonna back it up. Three more spaces, yeah. 1, 2, 3, and the wall will be the fourth one, so I'll just put a space here. Put it on top so I know. Let's actually just build the wall right now. There we go. Now I have the wall, and we're just gonna expand this now. And this will be our tree farm. I'm pretty sure that's one of the rules, to build a tree farm. And that's not gonna be difficult at all. So I have, I think, 3 saplings, and I have bone meal. Come on. And I should actually use one of those bone meals on the dirt to give me some grass, to give me some more seeds before I die. Because this is almost fully grown. I believe it's almost fully grown. Not sure, and I don't want to hit it, so I'm going to wait probably till tomorrow and then punch it. Hopefully it's fully grown. And look at those guys coming after me. I hope you fall off the cliff. I hope nothing spawns over here. That'll suck. That'll really suck. Because there's a lot of... Oh, hello. Hello. Oh, hey, buddy. Why are you... Oh, crap. Please don't spawn behind me. Nothing. Nothing? Nothing? Okay. We need to put down this furnace. We need to make some stuff. Let's start burning wood. Oh, crap. I don't have regular wood. No! Okay, yeah. We're definitely bone meal and stuff. Because I need wood to make torches. Just for now. Okay, let's plant a tree. Plant one here. And, ooh, yeah, that's good. That's cool. Bone meal that, and that. Oh, why are you so tall? I need a pick. I need an axe. Screw this. Too much work. Nothing spawn up there, please. Please, game. I don't want creepers and stuff spawning behind me and just raping me when I'm not paying attention. I'm scared. You know, plenty of stuff's already spawned, like, I don't know, 5 feet away from me. Oh, no, come back. I need all this stuff. Okay, let's take this out. Well, I already got a sapling, which is good. Let's just take down the tree in general. The saplings should all fall on land, or most of them, if any do drop. But I just want the tree gone for now. To start making some charcoal. That way I can have something lighting up where I'm sleeping besides the lava. The lava helps, because it's like a ton of sunlight. Okay, yeah, let's put the wood in here and burn it with the regular wood. Yep. I don't know how long it's gonna take, so in the meantime, we're just gonna destroy this. And that skeleton got past the wall. I don't know how you did that. Did they destroy the... How did they... I don't know. I don't know. I'm pretty sure I made that wall higher. Unless I'm crazy. I don't remember. I thought I made it too high to stop them from jumping. I guess I didn't. I need just a few torches. Just a few. Okay, that works. And that'll just sit there overnight. Do I have any sticks left? Yep, perfect. 3 sticks. Bam! Let's light up this island that I'm on. Okay. We are safe now. Semi-safe. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the center. It should be. Right? Am I crazy? Ah, no! Is that uneven? 1, 2, OCD moment. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Crap. See, I wanted to have a center. That way it's like, you know, I can put something in the center and you can tell that's the center of the room or whatever. Why aren't you destroying faster? Where's my axe? Why are you so high up in the air? I hear a zombie. That's not good. Where are you? Hello, buddy. Hey, buddy. What's up? Come and give me some food? Come and give me some food? Oh, no. All you give me is experience. That's cool, too. Get some zombie flesh. Oh, crap. What are you doing, buddy? Oh, no. You little whore. Yeah, you know what? Yeah, I hope you'll all fall down that cliff. Just everyone fall down the cliff. We're just gonna light up this whole place for no reason, because we don't need this much light. Yeah. And yeah, we're going to sleep.